Mohawks take him in tribe, make him blood brother.
Moore, he was born a Huron. I'd bet a rifle against a powder horn, he's still a Huron.
Want pale-faced squaws?
What? Don't let him alone!
It is 1757, and Fort Henry is under siege by the French and Huron armies. Randolph Scott and Bruce Cabot star in James Fenimore Cooper's classic frontier drama, The Last of the Mohicans.